as number 5 in the world. He says it's time. JB! JB! Finish this thing! Come on! Can somebody talk to him? I told you that you are watching greatness in front of you today. Listen to this. 87 and a half. And with that ride, he has already punched his ticket to the semifinals. J.B. Mooney will advance in Cheyenne. My goodness. Bull Riding was brought to you by Magpul. And we got 3 of them on the board here in day 5. 79 and a half, Jace Cross Player. Trey Kimsey, 83 and a half. He'll meet up with his brother Sage. And J.B. Mooney, 87 and a half, is standing by with Janie Johnson.
A big time ride from the champ himself, J.B. Mooney, and after that ride, you threw your hat across the arena at the daddy of them all. What did that ride mean to you at such a big stage like Cheyenne?
The last time I was here was 2009, and let one get by away with me to win the whole rodeo, so we got just some redemption.
Well, the ride was a big deal, but maybe even bigger deal is the son you've got right here, Jagger Mooney. He made the trip down here. What's it mean to have him to meet you after such a big point in your career?
Oh, this is what it's all about. You know, family, rodeo is a family. And when I got my wife and little boy with me, that means everything. I'm pretty sure I love bull riding, but I think this one loves it more.
Wow, what a special moment. That's why you're the champ, JB, the family man, JB Mooney, in the bull riding.